I actually didn't intend on showing you this, but this is my team. So Messi is playing center mid because that just helps me link up the play, and yeah, that's what I'm going to do. Hopefully we can come up with a win. So it's Arsenal v United in terms of, you said, jerseys, and now Messi underway and Paulo Dybala. I wanna trust in Dybala, and Dybala just doesn't give my trust back. But here goes Rashford. You started the game really well, and Dybala away from Ashley Young. Dybala could feed it through for Iniesta and Pogba, and Iniesta has walked it in. Oh my goodness, mistake from Paul Pogba. Iniesta, I don't know why he's wearing number 11, but he is wearing that. And let's see the replay. Dybala, wonderful. That's why Dybala is one of the best in the world. First of all, the pass was wonderful, and then there was a mix-up between the keeper and Pogba of the other team, and then they just ended up gifting a goal to us. That's a very lucky goal, and now I think from now we should try and keep our advantage. And here goes Sterling. Sterling is faster than Pogba. Sterling, here goes Raheem Sterling. He's going away. Sterling goes for goal. Zanetti. Oh my goodness. We are stamping our authority on the match, and I'm gonna run behind. Oh, Theo Hernandez is there. We are really stamping our authority on the match. Here is Dybala. Dybala versus Ashley Young. It's a no match scenario. Here goes Lionel Messi. I'm playing Messi so that it gives us a bit more command in the midfield. Until now, I think it's for, oh my goodness. Now Cristiano Ronaldo has done me there. And Rashford misses the shot. That was very poor from Marcus Rashford of the other team, obviously. He should have finished that. And can Dybala get there? Dybala can. Can Dybala give it to Messi? He can. Here goes Zanetti. Zanetti wants to feed it up to Messi. Messi wants to go for goal. Here goes Iniesta. Oh my goodness. That was powerful from Andres Iniesta, and we have a corner from this. Can we create? This is a very lively start for us. Here goes Marcus Rashford, and then Lionel Messi will gather it. He can give it to Zanetti. He'll give it to Iniesta. You know what? Go for goal, Iniesta! Again a corner. Andres Iniesta is like proving his worth. He's showing me why he should be in the team. And here goes Sterling. VVD should be there. Why is VVD not attacking? Oh my goodness. I think my attacking settings have been changed. And that's a poor pass by Virgil van Dijk. And Lionel Messi really does well there. That was a risky pass from Van Bissaka. But they are going long. Like, I don't understand why they are going long. Oh, sorry guys, there was a bit of a glitch. But we'll continue. Ashley Young. Come on, Zanetti. You're better than Ashley Young. And he's proven he is. And here goes Dybala. Dybala has seen Marcus Rashford. And Casillas. It's Iker Casillas. Sent Iker. And Dybala again. And why? Dash dribble. Why is the button not pressing? No button is pressing. Oh my goodness. Oh, finally something presses. Oh my goodness. There is a big glitch. Oh my goodness. No button. Literally, I was tapping on all the buttons. I was tapping on dash dribbling. And then shot. Nothing was working. So, glitch. Thankfully, that was not when we were defending. And here it is. Rashford. And I think we have done enough for the half. Yes, we have. You know what? We have dominated proceedings. Now, I'm surely not gonna park the bus. But, you know, I would prefer defending. And Theo, what is Theo Hernandez doing? We are playing sloppy football. We're playing very sloppy football. And especially Theo Hernandez is up against Kylian Mbappe. Has to be very fragile in his passing. And again, Iniesta, that was too overambitious from Andres Iniesta. Here goes Rashford. Rashford, thankfully we have Manuel Neuer in net. And, oh my word, Theo, I might end up subbing off Theo Hernandez to bring in a center back. And Marcus Rashford taking it on from deep. Here goes Rashford, he's giving it to Dybala, who can also run. Here goes Iniesta. Iniesta sends Rashford through. Here goes Marcus Rashford. He's headed straight at Casillas. And Marcus Rashford on his second attempt has scored. And I think it should be done and dusted. Should I show you the highlights? Maybe not. I think it's done and dusted. I think it's done. Why not stop it here? And guys, it ended up being a very boring game. Like, no chances for either teams. Poor forward play. It was just atrocious how we played. Now, even for that matter, they played. Here goes Dybala again. This was the case. No one was able to get past the midfield. Like, both the midfields are doing so well. I really think Dybala is going to win today's man of the match. But here is CR7. That was a foul. And what happens even if we concede the foul? There's a bit of pushing and shoving. Like, this is poor, I tell you. I've got yellow cards with some players. Quite a lot, I would say. And they don't end up scoring. And we have got our first victory. Come on, guys. I'm so happy. And the man of the match is Marcus Rashford. Very happy. Come on. So, yes, guys. Official eFootball PES 21 trailer. Like, all Lionel Messi. I really like the trailer. Like, Lionel Messi's one of the best goals ever in the history. And hopefully it doesn't get copyrighted, because I'm watching this from the eFootball, like official eFootball Konami. You can see the symbol of Konami also. This was quite some way back, and this is there, and one more video we are gonna review. Like, this looks really good, to be honest. Beckham's 1996 featured player. I'm gonna get Beckham. Dennis Bergkamp, that's good. That's very good. Bergkamp, oh my goodness. Imagine I score a goal like that. Cristiano Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo is the only player I haven't used PES 2020. So I really wanna use him. Dybala, then PK, then Pep Guardiola, Lampard, Giggs is also there. Was it Ryan Giggs? I think it was. Alfonso Davies, Kieran Tini, oh, Aubameyang, Bruno Fernandes, Sergio Busquets. Oh my goodness. Well, I'm not gonna score goals like that, but hopefully I can. Oh my goodness. Official licensed. Lionel Messi, wow. He's so OP in PES, Lionel Messi. That's good. So guys, this one is eFootball PES, which they launched one day ago. Season update. I think it's Brasileiro announcement trailer. Let's see this also. Pitches are just official Konami, so I don't think it is gonna get copyrighted. It's official Konami. Official video game partner. Looks good, to be honest. Like, PES is always more realistic. But this year, I think FIFA is coming up with a big plan to just show PES, like, PES, we are the best. Good one, short one. Good video, to be honest. So guys, I would end the video here. If you like the video, please drop a like and subscribe to the channel. And yeah, it really helps the channel grow. And yeah, I'll see you later.